ಧಾತ್ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ನ ಕಾಪಿತಿ ಸ್ಯಾತ್ ಜನಾರ್ದನ ಪಾಪಮೇ ಅಸರ್ಯದಸ್ಮಾತ್ ಅತ್ವೈತ ನಾತತಾಯನ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಧರ್ಮ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಅರ್ಜುನ. ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಮಕಾರ್ ವಿತ್ ಎಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಈ ಡಸ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಲೀವ್ ದಿ ಎಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಹಿಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕೆನ್. ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಟು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಧರ್ಮ ಸೋಷಣ ಪಾಪಮೇ ಆಶ್ರಯ ತಸ್ಮಾನ್ ಅತ್ವೈತಾ ನಾತತಾಯಿನ. I think if we kill these Atatayanas, I will tell what is meant by Atatayanas. He says, Papame Vasaye Dasmat Hatva Edan Atatayanaha. If we kill these Atatayanas also, we will get sin. Nehatcha Dhatra Ashtana Kapitishya Janardana O Janardana. What is the use of killing these Atatayanas though they did wrong? But I think even if you kill them, you will get sin also. That is the Dharma Sosham told by Arjuna. But here there is, though it is Dharma Sosham, but a person, if he wants to support his Dharma Sosham, he should go further. He has to go further like this. See, in Manusotram, Manusmriti, it says like this: Atatayana Mayantam Hanyadeva Kavicharam Atataya Vado Dosho Hantu Bhavati Kaschana. In Manusmriti, if you see, come across any Atatayana, these are the sons of the Dhritarashtra. They did six mistakes. I will give you in detail. But these are the people, the sons of the Dhritarashtra, Dhritarashtra, Kapitisya, Janardana. Even though they did wrong, and even though there is a dharma source from that, Atatayam Ayatam Panya Deva Avicharam, without thinking, without inquiring anything, these Atatayas should be killed. That is the dharma source from says in Manusmriti. In that point, Arjuna is extracting and he wants to put it before Sri Krishna so that he can stop this war. Atatayana Mayantam Hanyadeva Avicharan Atatayana Vadho Dosho Antur Bhavati Kaschana. So these people who did wrong things, what are they? Akidu Gravaschaiva Shastra Panir Dhanapaha Kshetra Dharapa Hattaja Shadaiti Atatayanaha. These are the six sins made by the sons of Dhritarashtra. These are Dhritarashtra. So what are they? Agnidu Gradascheva. They set fire to the house and they have given poison to kill the Pandavas. Shastrapani, they have taken away the arms. Dhanapaha, they have looted the money also, the wealth also. Kshatra Dharapahattacha, and they have taken the kingdom, entirely kingdom of the Pandavas, and they have kept in their hands. Dharapahattacha, and they have tortured their wife, that is Draupadi. So, these six mistakes are sins committed by the Kauravas. These are called Atatayanas. So, according to Manusmriti, these should be killed whenever they come across by any people, they can be killed. That is the Sotra says. But here also, there is some more dharma social in this. That is, in second chapter, Lord Sri Krishna is going to tell Sukhadukke Samekutva Labha Labha Jaya Jayo ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व नैव पापम अवाप्स्यसि. सुख दुखे समे कृत्वा, दट मीन्स द पेन एंड प्लेजर, लाभ लाभो जय, द सक्सेस एंड डिफीट. ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व, बाय बैलेंसिंग दीज टू थिंग्स, इफ एनीबडी डज दिस कर्म लाइक दिस बैटिंग, ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व नैव पापम अवाप्स्यसि. after balancing these two things, that who is Dvandva, who is in duality, when his mind is balanced, when his mind balanced only, he is competent to do any external karma by which he can never face the karma phala, fruit of the karma. Tato naivam bhavam avapase. In that way, he won't get the sin. That is the more dharma sorshnu. In future, Lord Sri Krishna is going to tell to Arjuna. But because he doesn't know, Arjuna doesn't know this thing, but simply he is telling the Manusmriti says, even if you kill the Arthayanas also, we get sin. In that way, Arjuna is trying to avoid this war, because he is a household man, because he is having affection towards his kirtan king and other things, so he is grieving like this. That's why he says, he still more extracts some.